Introducing Pulse. Pulse is a roamer and intel operator for a defending team. Playing Pulse well requires good map knowledge and situational awareness, as well as communication and reactivity. Pulse's ability as a roamer relies heavily on intel and mobility. Be careful not to barricade yourself into tight corners where you are restricted from moving around the map. Pulse's unique ability is his HB5 cardiac sensor. This sensor can track attackers through surfaces, gathering valuable intel on their positions. Pulse can communicate this intel to his teammates and help coordinate counterattacks. However, the sensor has a limited range at which it can pick up enemy heartbeats. Pulse's sensor can see behind breachable walls, non-breachable walls, and barricades. It can also see through floors and ceilings. Don't forget that you cannot use your weapon while you are using your sensor, or that there is a delay when you switch back. Do memorize attackers' behavior and common pathways to track and get the drop on them.